And this is another very stunning variegated rose. It is called Ville de Backnang from 2006, and it's created by Croix in France. And it has red with pink variegation. It's slightly raspberry with red, and it does show some fatigue. Some of the leaves are yellowing, but not so much of the black spot. And such a deep cup full of petals. And even the buds are so cute. And then it ages to slightly lilac, violet tones. Very beautiful.